Charles Jennens, the librettist for Messiah, had probably made the suggestion to Handel that the premiere of the work might take place in Dublin as a charity event. The first performance of Messiah took place on April 13, 1742, in Dublin's newest concert hall, which was built by the Charitable Music Society, alternatively named the Great Music Hall on Fishamble Street, or the New Music Hall, or Mr. Neal's Hall, named after William Neal, the music publisher who led the Charitable Music Society. It was a stately building designed by the Dublin architect Richard Castle, featuring two rows of boxes and a slanted parterre, really lovely ornamental details including fluted columns and pilasters on the raised performance platform, and an arched ceiling that created a fine acoustic. Mirrors were also incorporated into the trimmings so that Dublin's finest could view themselves approvingly. The hall had opened only a few weeks before Handel arrived to present his season of concerts. The premiere of Messiah was a tremendous success. The review that appeared in Faulkner's Dublin Journal proclaimed, "Words are wanting to express the exquisite delight it afforded to the admiring crowded audience. The sublime, the grand, and the tender adapted to the most elevated, majestic, and moving words conspired to transport and charm the ravished heart and ear."